hep beraber. Sas maşın neymiş ya? Oo. Freedom Conaculus. Vay. Bunlara sonra bakarız. From the sky. Uzaydan bakıyorlar bize. Hemen yayınımızı yönetelim. Yayın bilgisi. Wolfenstein. New Colossus diyelim. Tamam. Devam. Yeni şeyler gelmiş. Dümdüz bir oyun olmaktan çıkmış ya bu. Bir dakika.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max House.
Hey, Max. Why you look so blown?
Max sure likes his crayons.
Görev.
This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Onu merdivenden çıkacaktık. Görev nerede? Hop, burada değil lan, görev aşağıda. Evet. Sağa döneceğiz, koşacağız dümdüz. Yo, buradan dümdüz koşalım. Şurada. Şöyle mi? Evet, doğru. Aha, orada. Bir sürü şey var civarda ya. Hikayeler. Bu ne lan?
This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese cat, Shoshana. Look at this. She's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good animal. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on the blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blazkowicz, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, and I get it. Spare me the science, mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockatoo. I had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleeping guy?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Diego. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fucked machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running a chicken in there. So, I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And, feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. No, just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Statues. Aslı imasta canım ister pasta. Evet. Ne yapıyoruz? Görevimize bakalım. Ha.
Seth's got to be more careful with his experiments.
Hey.
Sisu, Captain. Find your strength. How many Nazis left to kill?
About five.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting then? Mr. Blazkowicz, I'm curious. How did it go?
Well, well done, Ingele.
You fresh apple, you.
Blazkowicz, your lady Anya, she was here looking for you.
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Kefa cassette?
Yeah, what, Maydele?
The band, the Kefa. Uh-huh. Have you listened to their music?
Music? Music? You want my head to explode? Maydele, it's music, she calls it.
They sing very well.
Yes, yes, they do.
And they look good, too.
Oh, of course.
That's not a bad thing, is it?
No, it's not bad.
Johann is my favorite. So mysterious.
Oh, very mysterious.
Oh, I remember romance. Yeah, I do. Vaguely.
It's just make-believe. Mother doesn't like make-believe. She has my marriage already arranged with the son of the head of the secret police in Berlin.
That's fantastic, fantastic.
I don't know anything about him except that he sweats a lot, plays golf all the time, and smells of onions. I hate
him. Yeah, well, you are free of your mother right now, no? Yeah, you can go on any romantic adventure you like. Just do it.
Yeah. I suppose that is true.
Medele, do me a favor. Just shut. Yeah, you catch, hold it.
Oh, William. dickens they'll smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away? Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the state building, is said?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we reestablish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
We'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
Yeah. What else is new?
Mbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help? Five degrees port, und dann continue straight forward.
Got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
It's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
But no. I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside.
Cap, you there? Listen, Cap, transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the state building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, I'm feeling a little lightheaded. Watch out for the Nazi search parties, is what I was going to say.
Yeah! connected!
Ist weg, aber es ist noch nicht vorüber! Wachsam bleiben! Ich habe hier nichts gefunden! Thank you.
to the state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? See if there's some way to power up this old train. Okay, train's got power. Let's find the controls and see if it moves. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
You should know. Oh, wow. Look at these stars. Anya, you see this all bright, all knowing. Oh, gosh, look. Oh, they're zooming away. Wait.
William,
wait.
Why you just left? I don't know where. If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.